still a good chunk of property divided in Terre Haute. Vigo County officials say this land north of Maple Avenue used to be owned by Vigo County. The county sold part of the land to a nearby nursing home in the 1990s. Then, more recently, more land was sold to the Terre Haute Fire Department to build a training center. Now, around 6 of the remaining 11 acres will go to Terre Haute North High School to expand one of the athletic fields. The other 5 acres will go to the fire training center.